Second class friends, what is happening?
It's around
me. Yeah.
Ah, cool.
Aquí.
No, surroundings law. Go ahead in English or something.
You said everyone in English. What is?
It's okay, we will tell you. Okay, man. Okay. No pressure. Man, surroundings law in Jerusalem, Inka. Drinking water in Chattara. Pollution in Chattara. The pollution in Chattara. Chattara. It's serious. చెప్పు పొల్యూషన్ గురించి ఏంటండి, వాటర్ పొల్యూషన్ గురించి ఏంటంటే ఏం తెలుసా, మనం తాగే నీరు క్లీన్ గా ఉందా లేదా అనేది తెలుసు. సో రేపటి నుంచి మీ క్లాస్ నేనే టీచర్.
ఎవరు?
You're running, you're running.
Yes. And yours?
Yeah.
What else? speak loudly.
Loudly.
Start. From start.
Tali dandulamina.
Tali dandulamina. Nayreni puttudu. Putta neri varu. Putta neri. Putta lona chetalu. Putta vagitava. Vishwadami lama. Vimla veva.
Hello, Samir.
Say thank you.
Thank you.
అవును అయ్యి పట్టుకుని సార్ అక్కడికి వెళ్ళి పిల్లలు ఇట్లా వెళ్తున్నారు నేను మధ్యలో
ఇప్పుడే వస్తాను నేను
Thank you.
How about Swami in the front? Go ahead. No, 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 the one with the glasses in the back.
Software.
Next
one. Doctor.
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 In the back.
Doctor. Hero. Hero, you know, if you're a hero, you know, you need to speak it louder than what you're
doing. ఏ హీరో అంటే పది మందికి వినిపించేటట్టు
మాట్లాడాలి.
All doctors?
Yeah.
Very good.
They're going to bring the babies in the world. They're going to do that. They'll be gynecologists.
Very good.
Yeah. So how many of the girls are into self-defense?
Self-defense, yes.
What is self-defense? Oh, don't explain.
Sorry.
What is self-defense? Loudly, so I can hear. Loudly. Go ahead, see.
What?
I can't hear you.
I can't hear you. Seriously, I can't hear you.
Go ahead.
Independent.
Self-defense and independent, okay?
To fight with others.
Fight with others?
What I put in here before that? That
go ahead. Go ahead. Next one, next one.
Fight with others.
Fight with others. No. Self-defense is to defend yourself. And then manali manam protect chesukodu.
If anybody is coming after you or touching you, you need to defend yourself.
That's self-defense.
That's a self-defense.
So how many of you do like any martial arts or anything?
Karate or
anything
like that. Nobody?
So you have to start from tomorrow.
What? See, everybody has phones, right? When you see movies, the boy, makeup you saw, you see new heroes and all that. So that's just a martial art classes and no one for that.
That's
very important
with us.
If anybody needs you, just give
them one block. That's our key instead of. I broke my hand. Nobody is that
scared.
Look at
all, they're scared. But
still.
So boys
know any
martial arts? No.
Only boxing
and kicking. You guys really do boxing and kicking? You what do you do after studies are over? They prepare to play some game, two or three, or four. You have some, you know, in every gully in Hyderabad, India, how gully can you get to that? You have your own sport team, you play, what are you, a batsman or a bowler, what are you?
All-rounder. That's easy, right?
That's also good.
So do you guys have any sports in the school? What do you play?
That's nice.
So girls play kabaddi and kho-kho and what else? Just that's it?
You have place to play here? Haven't
you? So how about boys, what do you play?
Cricket.
And? Just cricket and kabaddi? So who is the captain for your cricket team? Everybody is captain?
Oh my god, you're a team captain. Only one captain, me team captain.
Now I have a doubt whether you really play kabaddi or not. Okay, who is the kabaddi captain? Who is the kabaddi captain? You are kabaddi captain?
Yes. Kabaddi after all. He's not captain like when you are playing.
Come
okay.
Faster.
So you should say we rotate the captain, right? So when was the last time you were the captain? I'm talking to you. You? No, behind you. The captain was me.
Very good.
When was the last time you were the captain? Never, right? Swami. He was never captain.
And Swami is you? No, he was not.
He never came. How are you?
Captain, sometimes.
Put on the captain air alerts. So we need to play captains, huh?
You know how to play cricket? She said you know how to play cricket. It's mad.
Your ma'am knows the secrets.
So she's telling us the truth, right?
See, you have them are best in kabaddi and you have them are best in cricket.
Okay. That's nice.
How about girls?
Yeah, girls?
Kabaddi, coco.
So who's the captain for kabaddi?
You. IPS officer, come forward.
I'm the actress.
Good.
So are you on the same team or different team?
Okay.
So you are opposition to her?
So who wins?
Okay. Who wins? What do you do when she wins? You shake her hand or you beat her? Same? You do the same? Good sportsmanship. And rest of you are all players? Nobody wants to be captain? Really? You don't want to be a captain? You don't want to be. So I'll tell you guys a secret. You don't have to be big.
Hard work because hard work chase in a background. Not because you hard work, you don't come up. You shouldn't give up. Those who won't give up are the ones who reach their goals. Okay.
I ran for university, SVU. Right? So every second sprint just now.